I got this new anime plot. Basically, there's this high school girl, except she's got huge boobs. I mean, some serious hunkers. A real setup of dunkers. Packing some Doban hunkeros. Massive Dahunka Bangaloos. Big ol' Tanahanga Rakugas.
What happens next?
Transfer student shows up one day with even bigger Bonhanaga hooks. Humongous Hungalonga Nonologongas.